Some of those temporary pains, they are usually in life. But palliatives such as this and what the governor has been doing has served to douse the challenges.